Once I furnish my design, I can experiment with surfaces and materials. I've gone ahead and named this design to distinguish it from my other saved designs. I would like to examine the possibility of adding a closet space to the bedroom. Drag and drop the small room or closet object from the catalog to any design and resize to fit your space requirements like I've done here. Now I am ready to make some refinements to my design and see how these changes will impact the look and feel. When I click a room in the 2D view, the info panel opens and provides several options. Clicking info allows me to add a room label. Clicking room style allows me to view and change the room's flooring, wall treatment, baseboard color and height, and countertops for kitchen. Clicking delete prompts you to verify that you actually want to delete the room. After spending time designing and furnishing a room, it's nice to be warned before you delete it. Any changes to room style are instantly reflected in the designer, but to see different wall treatments or baseboard colors, you'll need to view your design in 3D. When I switch to view in 3D, I am able to see the color I applied to the bedroom walls from the 2D view. I can explore other colors or wall treatments by clicking Paint and Walls under Decorate in the catalog. By dragging a different color onto a wall, I can instantly repaint an entire room. Or hold down the Control key to paint one wall at a time. You can also click specific objects such as furniture to examine their options. Selecting the outdoor chair and clicking info allows me to choose a different available finish for this model. Whenever I'm working with content from Homestyler partners, I can click the website link to open a new window to the manufacturer's page for the product I am considering. From the manufacturer's site, I can get more information about their product. In Homestyler, it's easy to experiment with different furnishings, materials, and options to refine my design and increase my confidence that I am making the right product choices.